Welcome back, you guys. This is React Biz with ASAX, day number 10. Yes, I am so excited. I have made it to double digits, you guys. Day number 10. All right, stop it, sex. Anyway, I'm so excited, you guys. I've made it to React Miss day number 10. I'm so excited. I've reached double digits on React Miss. So I have about 15 more days to do, 15 more videos. Oh my God, I cannot wait. Day number 10, I am so excited. So if you guys have clicked on the video for the first time, I need you guys to go down, scroll down really quick and hit that subscribe button. We are on the road to 500 subscribers, you guys. 500 subs. Oh my God, I think I can reach the number before the end of the year is out. And if I do, I may do a giveaway, but that's later. All right, but you guys hit that subscribe button, comment down below. And really, what I need you guys to do, this is gonna be another reaction video, Pentatonix song entitled What Christmas Means to Me. So in saying that, I want you guys to, in the comments down below, type some things of what Christmas means to you guys. I'm kind of gonna start. So what Christmas means to me, of course we know it, we get gifts and we give gifts and we eat food and we spend time with family, but that's not what it means to me. Like really, Christmas means to me is really all about Jesus. It's about the birth of Jesus Christ. You know how he was born in a manger in Bethlehem and all that good stuff and all that. The Virgin Mary gave birth to him and all that. Mary, did you know, is my last video. Go watch it. This isn't Bible study class, but I think what Christmas means to me is all about Jesus, the birth of Jesus Christ. That's what it means to me. Now I want you guys to comment down below what Christmas means to you. All right, so it's a Pentatonix song, What Christmas Means to Me. I haven't seen it. I think I've heard that it's a fast song, so if I'm kind of grooving to it a little bit, don't judge me. I don't dance. So if I hum a little bit, don't judge me. I don't really sing. But I'm gonna watch the video. It's my first time my first time watching it, my first time reacting to it. I want you guys, and hopefully you guys enjoy the video. I want you guys to comment down below if you like the video, if you like my reaction, if you don't like my reaction. And I'm not gonna do an ASAX MVP anymore because I don't like singling them out because Pentatonix, all their voices gel well together. So I can't just single one person out and pick an MVP. I'm not gonna do that anymore. If you want me to keep doing that, comment down below, let me know you want me to keep doing it. But I don't think I'm gonna do that anymore because I feel like I'm singling them out when I do that. All right, so enough of me rambling, chit-chatting with you guys. I'm gonna start the video. This is a Pentatonix song, What Christmas Means to Me. All right, let's get into the video. Yo, I love this song already. OMG, I love it already. I like the way it started out, you know, with the vocal, with the little. I'm not gonna sing, but you know, got a little groove to it. It sounds like it's like a song that I've seen in the movies. That's what it sounds like. All right, but I'm gonna get back into it. I love the backdrops too. Like each of them have different backdrops, and they look like Christmas gifts. I love it. Back to it. The guy at the bottom of the screen, I don't know if you see him. Can y'all comment his name down below? Because I always forget what his name is. All right, that's all. Where we go, everywhere you go. Like you're singing candles, right outside my door. Right outside my door. All these things and more. All these things and more. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. That's what Christmas means to me, my love. I love that. That was dope. I love that. All right, back to it. Me, my love. Oh, 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 oh. Christmas means to me, my love. Christmas means to me, my love. Oh, 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 oh. Y'all hear Mitch? I see you. to sing it. Get your high voice. Yo, I know you heard me say Mitch with his high voice. That man has unlimited range. Oh my God. If I can sing like that, if I had that range, back to it. Change? Hold up. I'm a church boy and I'm a musician. That change sound like a churchy type of a change, like a little, you know. But anyway, enough of that. But yeah, it sounded like a churchy type of change. I like it. It fit well with the video. Back to it. Scott, oh my God, that caught. See, I always forget that he can riff like that. So when I hear these riffs from him, I'm not gonna do it, but I always forget that he can riff like that. So it always catches me off guard. It was great. It went well with back to it. Thanks, guys. I Yo, like I said in my other videos before, Reactmas, yo, like Pentatonics, they can sing anything. Like, I swear, they can sing anything. You say sing this song, they're gonna rip it. Like, they killed that whole song. Like, oh my God. Did y'all hear Scott? Oh my God. Did y'all hear the whole group? Like, I'm not even gonna pick people out. Because to pick people out, that just makes no sense. Did y'all hear Pentatonix? Like, oh my God. Like I said before, I don't know who got me to listen to Pentatonix, but whoever did, however I started it, I love this group. I'm just gonna tell you now, if y'all can hear from my vocal expression and change of my voice and all that, oh my God, this song was great. It was great. Like the vocals with, the background vocals with, oh my God, they just gelled. Oh my God, the background vocals was good. Scott had some riffs and runs in there. Oh my God. The beatboxer Kevin killed it. Oh my God. And the other baritone, whenever Scott's not singing baritone or bass, the other guy takes over and he's killing. I can't remember his name. God, I need you guys to comment his name below so I can call him by name. And did y'all hear my girl? Woo! Kirsten, you be giving it to me. Oh my God. And then Mitch. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. That man can sing in the rafters. He can probably sing hide in my tree. Don't judge me. But anyway, I love this song. This is a great song. I am so happy I made it to day number 10. The videos are getting better and better and better. The content's gonna get better and better and better. Guys, thank you so much for subscribing to the channel. I love you guys so much. If I can dap you guys up and high five you guys and all that good stuff, I will do it from a distance. via this stupid COVID. But anyway, thank you guys so much. I really do appreciate you made it to the end of the video. I'm not gonna do the ASEX MVP anymore because, like I said, I don't like to single anybody out in this group because the whole group is good. Everybody in the group has a certain part they play in the group, and it mashes well together. Like the way the video was shot, like I love the different backdrops they had, they used. They look like everybody had like a Christmas type of, Christmas present type of backdrop. I love that feature, that part of the video. That was great. This song is a great song. Oh my God, it was great. Like, I really don't have much to say other than it was just a great song. Like I said, Pentatonix, they're a great group. All the songs so far I've done on Christmas, all the songs I've done during this Reactmas until Christmas have been really good. Like I said, I can listen to Christmas songs year round, but this Pentatonix group, I might go back and listen to this one off camera again too, because it was just that good. But you guys made it to the end of the video. Thank you so much. I really do appreciate it. If you guys are new, hit that subscribe button, guys. We are on the road to 500 subscribers, and I'm thinking I can hit that before this month is over. And if I do, there's gonna be a giveaway coming up soon. I'll be talking about that in future videos to come. That's a different video. But that's the end of the video. Stay tuned for Reactmas with ASEX day number 12. I think I did that right, or 12. I know it looks like three fingers, but I don't have 12 fingers. Or I don't have 11 fingers. I think it's 11, Lord Jesus. But the next video, Reactmas with ASEX day number 11, guys. I think that's it, 11. All right, so I'm very excited. End of the video. Stay tuned. I'm coming out with some more videos. Reactmas is still coming. If you like Reactmas, comment down below. If you don't like Reactmas, comment down below. All right, ASEX out. Peace.